Hi everybody, my name is Paul Fletcher and I am an alcoholic. Today I just wanted to take a little time to explain some of my history and what I'm doing now today to help do my part in sharing my story and getting the word out that you know, there's no shame really in being an alcoholic or an addict, but there is a little bit of a shame not to do anything about it. So that's kind of why I wanted to reach out to you today. As you guys may know, I've had a history as being a professional baseball player. I did that for 12 years, but also when I finished that career, retired from there, basically I became a professional drinker, to be honest with you. And, you know, that didn't go so well. Life doesn't work well when you're an alcoholic or an addict. So I was able to get some help, and, you know, my goal now is to be able to help others. I'm actually a treatment advocate for behavioral health of the Palm Beaches, and I'm also a certified recovery coach. I'm trying to get out there and get the word out there that there's help. You don't have to struggle like I did. I struggled for 10, 12 years, and, you know, bottom line is I can't drink alcohol. Big deal. You know, what's the big deal with that? It's the best thing that's probably ever happened to me in my life is that I've gotten rid of this, the alcohol and the hiding behind that. Today I'm able to tell the truth, not have to worry about my past, because I've made peace with my past. And what I really want to do is be able to get somebody like yourself to be able to do the same thing. You know, we have a lot of guilt and shame involved with our addictions, and the best thing I know to do is to face it head on. And what I want to let you know is I'm here to help you with that. So when I say I'm a treatment advocate, basically what I'm telling you is I'm your first contact. You know, reach out to me, get to me. I'll start the process from there. I'll talk you through everything we need to do. I'll make the contacts, the calls that's necessary to get you where you need to go. And it's just basically I'm going to get you the ball rolling. I'm going to give you an idea of what it's like to be in treatment, what the process is, and what we need to go forward. So I would be somebody you'd reach out to. As a certified recovery coach, you know, I'm there for you step by step through the process. You know, I'm there as a phone call way. I can be there in person every day. And a lot of times when I have people in treatment at our facility, I do make visits there every day to see how you're doing. So it's a hands-on approach to being somebody that's going to help hold you accountable to what we're doing here in treatment and making sure you're focused and if you have any concerns or what have you, I'll be there to help you along the way. So if you ever need any help, you or a loved one need help, feel free to give me a call. Contact me through phone or Facebook. And please, don't struggle anymore. Reach out to me. Thank you.